Power play continues for Phoenix. Pavelski almost picked his pocket, and now Marleau does. And Marleau with a breakaway. Patrick Marleau scores! On the night he celebrated his 1,000th game as a Shark, Marleau puts the Sharks in the lead like this.
And Kyle Turris lost his stick, and Patrick Marleau has the speed. Remember when Patrick Marleau took away a chance from Kyle Turris? Well, Turris tried to repay the favor, but lost the stick, and the only thing he could do was apply pressure, and Patrick Marleau got that puck up in a hurry over the blocker of Ilya Bryzgalov, who maybe went down a tad too early.